Ah, I see. Where the hell did my box go? Okay. Rough sapphire. Nice. A little side dungeon. Here's some nice use of items. Alright, let's get out of here. That is a strong breeze not getting through that way. Gonna use these little corners here to essentially dodge this random wind. Back at the beginning. Boo. Go. Okay, there we go. I still feel like I missed some items, so I want to go back. Oh, what the? Good thing I came back, because I would have missed that. And that's how we get to this chest, which is not even that great. Just a rough ruby. That's kind of disappointing. Now let's go to the next area, I believe. That's what we saw over here. This vines and stuff. Or wood, trees. To the plains of Rambert. Off we go.
Aurora marched through gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal, no, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
All right, let's go back and get that chest we missed. Guys have very unique conversations. The circus, it shimmed through here. That's a pretty cool looking waterfall. A new enemy, I think. Giant. Okay. Let's take out these little guys here first. They can be pretty annoying. Wow. That much HP. Wasn't so bad. Those guys I versed in that dungeon before here. Those guys can take a beating. A lull elixir. What the hell that's about? I like it when RPGs show the enemies on the screen. I've never understood why they, like, well, I guess, like, back in the day, it was more of like a, you can get that out of the performance, just in terms of hardware. But like last generation and this generation, I mean, for RPGs, they should have just had enemies on the screen. Anything else just didn't make sense, in my opinion, at least. Bitch. Get out of here, giant man. gonna have to use a heal all here. I was starting to look a little bit low on health there. Aurora starting to catch up in levels. Alright, starlight, a flash of light targeting a single dark creature. Light is strong against dark. Magic defense upgrade. What does this lead to? Light ray all, powerful light attack with defense chance. This would be very nice. 35% for 4 turns. Now let's go this way. How the hell did you get here? Okay, so her sister just joined us. Seems she has a lot of debuffing and buffing stuff, or that's what her character is supposed to be. Cool. Alright. I don't know what, I just went and got whatever. Quicken all might be useful. Increases the speed of all allies by 50% for 4 turns. That's not bad. Now, if only we could use more than one or two party members at a time, that'd be nice. Confessions. I think I missed out on number 6 as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.